It's America's Got Talent reaction time.
Championship edition. I think I'm gonna like this act.
Why?
Sando Trio, Russian Bar, they're amazing. They're one of those acrobatic acts. And every time we watch one of these acts, we go, well, what can they do to take it to the next level? The answer is always
fire.
That's right. So they're gonna have fire, which means I already like it.
Are you sure?
It says in the title, the aerial act is on fire. And the capitalized fire, meaning, it's unless it's clickbait, that it's there's real fire going on here. So this is definitely one of the most interesting acts. There isn't much going on beyond someone just jumping up and down on a, you know, pole. You know, it can get repetitive, which I think is one of the challenges with these acrobatic acts, right? Can they constantly have a different type of act going in? I actually think that if they combine forces, like there was three acts put together in one and they kind of rotate around, that would be really the most entertaining. But nonetheless, this trio has done some amazing stuff before. So let's see, you guys are all gonna see here.
That's right, let's just watch it, John.
And away we go.
There are things that are gonna tear us down, but you have to keep fighting.
Welcome back into the game.
Yeah. Our biggest competitors are Duo Destiny and Duo Transcend. They're so great at what they do, but I want this so bad. So we're putting everything into this performance. The last time we were here, we totally redeemed ourselves. Now we're here to win.
It's definitely very, very competitive with these acrobatic acts in the semifinal round. Three of them.
Three, I know.
She's in the zone, man.
She is.
Whoa.
I mean, you do like one wrong step on the thing and you totally.
There's fire.
Oh no.
There is fire. Oh my God.
She means business.
She means business, that's right.
The thing is, with her, she's not a very thin gymnastic build. She's got some muscle on her, you know, some thickness, which means it's pretty heavy to have to throw up or down.
Fire.
Well, I like the backdrop.
Oh my God. Is that not hot?
Woo! Oh my God.
She's got to feel those flames. I mean, she's got to feel the fire when they dip down like that, right? Even just standing up there, you got to feel the fire. More fire?
More fire, John!
I'm not so sure I like this fire act anymore. It's just a little scary. Is she holding up two sticks
of flaming marshmallows? What? Oh my God, oh my gosh. Pee on my pants, John.
Please don't pee on your pants, Lulu.
Oh my gosh.
At least you're wearing dark pants. They can't see it.
Oh my gosh! No! No, girl. Oh my God. You're sick. Wait, hold on.
Wait a minute. What's going on? How is she not feeling this?
No, I think the fire is on a side. Not.
Babe, I don't care if it's on the fire.
But still,
it's still, you feel it.
It's hot. Woo! Wow. Oh my God.
You got to feel that. How do you not feel that?
Sando Trio Russian Ball!
Honestly, at the beginning of that performance, the way you just stood there with your fist in the air.
What is on her feet? She must be wearing boots all the way up and down.
That thing that wrapped around her legs, some kind of protector.
The way you just stood there with your fist in the air like a true champion. You meant business, you upped your game, and I really hope the super fans vote because that was a spectacle. Well done.
Heidi.
I mean, are you kidding me with this?
Thank you so much.
You are incredible.
Thank you so much.
You also have to be one of the six. You have to be.
They're all very red too. I think they just got a nice little sunburn from that fire.
I mean, it is incredible what you guys do. Thank you so much.
Simon.
You know what? You've got this
They show the backstage
cool
reaction.
Attitude. I mean, what you were doing
there. I don't know if it's real or not.
I
feel like it's a little bit dramatized.
What would have happened if it had gone wrong, a catastrophic. Yeah. But the whole presentation as well, from the music, the choreography, the staging, was absolutely amazing. And I think that's going to get you in the final.
That stage behind them, you're right. That was amazing. Probably one of the most amazing sets I've seen.
I do.
Thank you so much.
Howie!
Well, you know, the semifinals on this show is about raising the bar. And you literally do raise the bar. You lit the bar on fire. But that's what people need to do. And you are a great example of what the semifinals needs to be. And the super fans, take note, that should be one of the six.
Yes! Tell them, Howie!
Now, you...
Marcelito!
I know, he looks concerned. Marcelito's gonna go through. Come on now, y'all. Come on now.
Look like you have nerves of steel. How do you not get nervous?
You know, if you're nervous, you cannot do this act. Right. That's why there's very few people in the world that do this act, and I'm so honored to be one of them.
Go on, girl!
The other act that does it is in the burn unit at the hospital.
No, it's not even funny.
I know it's not
you
even funny.
Not
why
laugh
are you laughing?
About it.
Does your laugh here? I wasn't laughing.
No, I'm laughing, guys, but I'm seriously scared for her life, okay?
Well, one thing is for sure. If you were there watching it live with them, you will be the backup protection because if you peed your pants, you can at least to put out the fire. All right, I will admit, that was amazing. I think they got a good shot of going through.
You think so?
Yeah, I think they got a pretty good shot with this type of act. Given that the other act, it was okay. Actually, I don't know. I it's hard to speculate with these type of acts, but that was anytime you had fire, people are like fire. I'm telling you right now, which means in the finals, the only way they could top this
is more fire.
Tigers. She's going to perform it above a ring of tigers.
Yeah. Or what's those fish that can't kill you?
Goldfish?
No.
She's going to perform in front of a pool of goldfish?
No. Whatever.